All right. So again, Tracer, R9 MMOTA, Crossfire, and Archer RS, everything cranked up to 11. The maximum power output I can get on all these modules. Here we go. And all with telemetry off, except for Tracer, because again, I don't have the option. Ooh, this turbo's making a lot of horrible noises. I think this is whatever Frsky's wattage is, 250 milliwatts, ludicrous power, and 1 watt. I didn't see any options to change the power output for R9MM or Archer. So Archer's out, same spot. It's to be expected. There's no real power change on it. Tracer's out. It's a little bit farther than before. I think I might have saw R9 flicker. Oh, Crossfire. Crossfire's out. Ooh-wee. That is impressively farther. And there's R9M. All right, everybody's cranked up to the maximum power. Who do we get back first? R9MM. Tracer and Crossfire doing battle. Tracer? Wow. before Crossfire. And Crossfire. And we should get Archer back here. Just a second. There we go.